Lizards, you can cook and they're still pretty tender no matter what. So we're gonna crank this up a little bit. And all we're gonna do is we're gonna take our skewer, boom. Drop it right on there. We're gonna go ahead and let these cook for about 5 to 10 minutes, and you're gonna rotate them, you know, every 2 minutes or so to make sure nothing burns. So it's been about 7 to 10 minutes. We got a really good crisp on our iguana. We're gonna go ahead and pull these off and put them on a plate.